For this raw edge applique, I'm using monofilament thread. I have dropped my feed dogs. My tension is reduced because of the monofilament thread. In fact, I went from 4 to 2. I pulled up my thread tail, and now I'm going to do a little backtracking and then stitch along the edge of the raw edge. You don't have to be fast. When I get to the end, backtrack and cut the threads off.